All right, guys, we're back. As you can see, there's a freaking boss right here. See, can I kill this thing? God damn, that thing killed my ass, man. Okay, that didn't go that well at all. How about you ask yourself, you dumbass? How about you ask yourself, you square-headed bastard? Yeah, how about you ask yourself? Damn it, man. Wow. That stinks, man. God damn. This freaking stinks, man. Shit. All this damn restarts, man. Guys. Come on. My God, man, damn.
I need help.
Wow! I fucking roll out the way and still kill me? This gonna take a while, guys. Watch this. Mm-hmm. All right, that's a little bit better. Damn it, man. Wow! Wow! And she won't leave me alone. Alias, buzz. She gonna take a while, man. God damn. You know what to do. Yes. Okay. Come on, there you go. That's a lot better.
Give me a stim.
Damn it, man. Wow, I almost had that bitch. Damn. Damn nerve, man. Shit, this damn fucking bullshit. Almost had it that time, y'all saw that? Get out. Thank you. You don't listen, jeez. God. God damn it, man. All right, let's try this shit again, man. Alright.
God, man. Candace. Damn, there's this damn freaking boss fight. Come on, man, damn. This slow ass loading shit, man, damn. That limo driver, goddamn. That limo driver. Yeah, I'm on test. I'm watching YouTube right now. God, man, damn. Wow. No, guys. I'm done. This is bullshit, man. Goddamn. Alright, guys, let's know how I beat it. Fuck it, I'm done. Alright, guys, we're back. I'm sorry we missed the cutscene. But, geez, man, I had to take a minute, man, because I was raging out like crazy. Yes, we missed the cutscene. That's unfortunate, but hey, it is what it is. Look at this damn tree in the way. All right, I'm back. Let's see what we got.
Where we headed?
Okay, let's go. Zephyr, Dathomir, or Bogdo. Bogano, what the fuck is called? Let's go to Dathomir. Darth Maul's planet. All right, I'm with Dathomir. Let's go.
I'm surprised Cordova won't. Must have had a reason.
I am staying put on the Mantis once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
Yes, the Night Sister.
These creatures served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with the Sith Lord to betray their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a dead end place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice.
I got the vibe I get my ass kicked real bad.
Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some CD.
Can I get the damn plant, the ship now?
Cal, be careful here. This is a dead, dangerous place.
Hold up. It's okay, Grease. You'll be okay. You're with Jedi. It's safe. I'm safe. Who's there? Oh, Cal. Are we ready to go?
Just checking on you.
I'm fine. Just fine. Very much ready to get off this planet.
I need a second. Do you know anything about the Night Sisters of Dathomir?
I knew them. Many Jedi weren't even aware of their existence. Even his apprentice came with some insight. He always thought they were interesting, as he did with most ancient cultures.
And what did you think?
I never came here. I never wanted to. As I recall, that was about the time the two of us began going our separate ways. The darkness always has an effect, one way or another. BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
All right.
Need anything, Priest?
Oh, yeah, sure. I'm really in the mood for a slow and painful death. You think you can find that sort of thing on this death planet? Or maybe just bring me back something that will haunt me for the rest of my dreadful life. Any of that work? Weirdo.
Damn. Sarcastic we'll mutts.
We're all here to protect each other.
Kid, I don't know if you're messing around with me or not, but I am fully expecting you to do just that, and if you don't, I'll haunt you. If you're not ready to leave, don't bother me.
He must really hate this planet, guys. Alright, guess I'm going. All right, this planet. Jesus, man.
Good thing we weren't standing there.
Is that thing? Yeah, this planet doesn't look too friendly, man.
Count on being friendly.
Mm-hmm. Damn. Jeez, man. Shit. Damn it, man. Come on, man. Damn. That is ridiculous, man. Oh my God, man, climb the damn thing. Damn it, man. She looks just like her. Can I forget? The canners. Damn. Come on, man, Jesus. Ah! That was tough. Yeah, woman. Wow. Maybe someday. Maybe someday. Hey, shut up. And let Adele start talking. Yeah, for the last time. Damn. Shit. Yeah, spider.
Thanks for the help.
It's a lot tougher. Yeah, he did. Yeah, he did, kid. Yep, probably. Stupid bastard, kicking hands to yourself. You don't give a shit. You don't put your hands on no damn body because you're mad. He said to my babies. My babies. Entitled motherfucker, goddamn. Shoot them. Shoot them. Shoot them. Thank God no one's here, so I ain't got them. Alright guys, I'll see you guys in the next one. I'm trying to get past this part.